Althea needs 150 ounces of cold cuts for a party. We have to figure out how many pounds and ounces that is. So we first need our conversion factor that there are 16 ounces in 1 pound. Now, if you do the division right away, you'll figure out that 16 does not go evenly into 150. So we will have a certain number of complete pounds or whole pounds, but then we'll have some leftover ounces. So one way to do this is using the dimensional analysis. So we're going to start with 150 ounces over 1, and then we're going to multiply that by the conversion factor of 1 pound over 16 ounces. And the reason I put 16 ounces in the denominator is so my unit ounces will cancel out, and I will be left with 150 pounds in the numerator over 16 in the denominator. And all I did there was multiply my numerators and multiply my denominators. Now I have the improper fraction 150 over 16. So I know that 16 goes into 150 9 times evenly. And 9 times 16 is 144. So what that means is there's 6 ounces left over out of 16. So I have 9 and 6 sixteenths of a pound. That means I have 9 whole pounds and 6 ounces of another pound left over. That's one way to do it. So 9 pounds and 6 ounces. The other way to do this problem is just to do the division and get the decimal. So 150 divided by 16 is 9.375, but that's all pounds. That's 9.375 pounds. We still need to figure out that 0.375, what that means in ounces. So the 9 tells me I have 9 whole pounds. But the decimal part, the 0.375, that means I have a portion of another pound. If you turn that into a percentage, it's like saying you have 35% of another pound. Well, that's 37.5% of 16 ounces, because I want to break it down into ounces. So I multiply 0.375 times 16, and I get 6, and that's the 6 ounces.